You meet her support for a ticket. I'm sorry, it's all sold out. But it's me, you twice and crew. Yeah, but July 1st. I'm sorry, it's all sold out. You meet her support for a ticket. I'm sorry, it's all sold out. So, say Surge and Vodka have replaced the Urge with us.
Roasted, bro, for no reason.
Hey, bud.
Oh. Oh, wrong thing again. So this little Negro is back up to 95.
How do you only have 1,000 stubs? You ain't nothing but a broke boy, 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 boy.
What are you talking about, man? Hey, man.
Show Trout again.
Trout's a little blackie.
Yes, his contacts back up LFG.
Thank you. Damn, they're expensive. Bro, why are they so expensive?
Go to the roster update, ho.
Hold on. Oh, wait, hold on, did they? $30k for this? What is this? Such a mad bet.
No, don't tell me to hold on.
Oh my gosh. Only these two. Mid.
Bob Feller's breaking the game.
Mm-hmm. The cards on my diamond are my game on break. These, just these. I swear, Rice Out Glacius goes down and he goes up and then he goes back down. It's like the fourth time he's gone diamond.
Show Akuna, you fucking hoe.
They nerfed him. I'm joking, they really didn't. They kind of messed up Judge's contact versus lefties. It's so terrible. I probably have to replace him soon. I don't know who the... I'll have to figure it out. I'm replacing this guy for sure. I suck with Clemente. Might put Mookie back in.
My AirPods are dead, so I'll be on later.
I might not be here.
Bye, Jake, baby.
Hello and welcome. Thanks for joining us. Diamond Dynasty Baseball on tap tonight. It's Louisiana taking on Arizona. First pitch coming your way next. So just about set now. And the batter now, Fernando Tatis Jr. A wind in the pitch. That's off the mark. And we are underway.
First pitch, 7 o'clock.
And a swing and a miss there.
One strike.
Out there on the mound, he's setting the tone early with the fastball. 98 miles per hour up on the scoreboard.
And a swing and a miss. One down. Next to hit, Khalil Watson.
The shortstop.
And he swings and misses at the initial offering. 0-2 as he waves
no balls,
at that
two strikes.
One. Right-hander kicks, deals. Foul ball. No score, just getting started, top of the first.
Ball.
Next pitch just misses. And a count 1-2. Swing and a high fly ball, pretty well struck right field, way back there. And that one becomes property of the beast. He'll circle the bases, and that gives him a lead. It's 1-0. Base is empty, one away. Here's the center fielder, Ronald Acuna Jr. Swings through that one.
0-1.
Part of the order coming through now, and with one home run already in this inning, they're definitely looking to do some more damage.
Next pitch inside. Now 1-2. And a swing and a miss. Down on strikes. Two away. Digging in, Austin Hendrick. He's a guy who does it all. And he swings and misses, and it's nothing at one. Next pitch is inside. And it's 1-1. Next offering is in for a strike.
One ball, two strikes.
Here's a high chopper. And he grabs it, foul. And he deals. Stays alive.
Clearly he was sitting on a fastball right there and just ended up out in front of the slider. Hey, you can't fault him for his commitment. Now he's just going to have to battle with two strikes.
Zips it across. That's out number three. Bottom of the first. Here's a speed threat, Yoelky Cespedes.
Leading up for the Coyotes, the center fielder.
The pitch.
Yoelky Cespedes.
Swing, and this is ripped down the right field.